Hey everybody, it's Jennifer. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here or just stopping by, hello. I hope you guys are enjoying 31 days of Halloween. We're actually almost done, but this is today's video. You know from the title that I turned myself into the Bride of Frankenstein. I did one more black and white side because that's what the, look at that red hair hanging out. That is what the OG movie is, and then I did a more modern colorized one. I really, really like how this came out. Should have painted my arms. We're past that now. No going back. No take back. So I don't want to ramble for 30 minutes in the intro, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up down below and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more spooky shit every single day in October if you want, if you like it. I would love it if you subscribed, become part of our fam bam. You guys can follow me on Instagram if you would like. It's always linked down below, as well as other videos from my channel that I think you might enjoy. Words are really hard for me today. All right, so yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video, guys.
Thank you.
right, guys, so that is it for my Bride of Frankenstein makeup. There's a long hair in this bad boy. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I had a ton of fun creating this. It is not perfect. Wow, my girl's just about came out. I'm not naked, I'm wearing a tank top. Anyway, I should have, you know, painted more of my arms, but I hit pan, and I've only had this palette a few, I've only used it like twice. I hit pan on my white, so white is literally, I've not even, like, body painted a lot, but white is literally the worst color in the entire world to try to paint your body. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up down below and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any more spooky shit. We're almost done with spooky bitch season for this year, and you don't want to miss the finale of it, okay? I can't do it. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna hop off of here. I will see you guys all tomorrow. Bye.